Okay, one way to make your photos look way better is by Symmetry. So first things first, you put your photo into Photoshop, duplicate the layer, the background, unlock that layer, click Control C to transform it, right click to flip horizontal, go to the top layer again and create a mask. Make sure you have a black brush on a white mask. Using a black brush, I'll use a 59% flow. And match what I did to the right side to the left side. How to make a little bit better of a photo with symmetry.